Today on the workbench is a Motorola G4 Play. This particular one you can strip off the back quite easily, take out the battery, take out an SD card and the SIM card. I believe this is optional, it shouldn't really matter if they're there or not, but good old habit. Then from there, make a start on around about the 12 Phillips screws that are in the back of it. And just be aware, right here is a bit of tape which hides another Phillips head screw, so make sure you remove that prior to actually trying to get the back cover off. Once that's removed, it should make getting the back cover off quite a bit easier. And with that back trim off, from there, as you see here, I'm trying to remove the remaining stuck Phillips screws. But once you're finally in there, I'd recommend disconnecting video flex cable. Also, there's an antenna cable, and there's one silver Phillips head screw located in the middle of this. One dilemma is the video cable on the display runs through the actual main board itself. So what I've done here is disconnected it and laid it back flat. This is a bit of a cheap method. One way you could do is remove the main board completely, but I've decided against that just for the sake of speed. And from there, get to ripping out the display. And once you've got that display out of there, probably the next best thing to do is go around with a flat blade screwdriver, or just a flat screwdriver, and clear the edges of glass and glue. And also, while you're at it, I'd also recommend using a toothbrush to try and remove any small glass fragments that may be stuck in a random spot on the frame. This is just to prevent possible damage to the new LCD when you go to install it. Anyway, from here on out, I'm just going to let the video play. I do encounter a bit of a blue screen at one stage. That's because mainly I discovered the housing of this actual frame is bent, and I was putting extra pressure on the actual display. So straightening that out did help fix that issue, but overall not a permanent solution for this damaged phone. Anyway, I'll keep